we go again. Hopefully we don't get flipped over or anything, because apparently we kept getting flipped over. And I'm like, no. We're not trying to get flipped over anyways. And I don't want to get flipped over many times, and it's just going to be a hassle for me, and I don't want to get flipped over again. Because that was like out of nowhere on levels. Like, it was just out of nowhere, both levels. Like, come a man out of nowhere.
I want to offend.
He's talking to someone I know. Yo, no one is joining, bro. Bro, damn, bro. I don't know why you're on me for like every single time, bro.
Siempre lo me caí debajo.
¿El qué más?
Un ratón de ella.
Mío, like always.
¿Qué pasa? Pues ya no me... Se apaga la luz.
Where are these? Where is someone at, bro? Chest, chest, chest. Right at the door, man. Take this out. Chest door right here. Dude, what is this? It's all you get, because I can want. Oh hell, who's shooting? Who's shooting? No, 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 go down, go down, go down, go down. Go down. Oh, what the hell, bro? Oh, shoot, my other one. God damn, what wasn't I thinking? I got killed. 82th place. I should have used the gun I was using, bro. I should have used the... Oh, my God, what was I thinking? Dude, he's just sitting there, bro. What am I supposed to do in this meeting, bro? If he just sits there in his damn phone. Literally laughing at his phone, bro. With his headphones on, it's for the hell. I don't know. Man, stop it, come on, man. He's not talking, bro. I need Nate. What's Nate trying to have, bro? Who's Nate trying to have, man? Yeah, God, man. Sit sir does nothing, bro. Sit sir, bro, where's Nate in that? question, Nate. Dude, where do I land?
Así la no coloro mille, por favor.
Oh, shoot, damn. Get out of here, bro. Who is this? God damn, bro. Ah, I got killed. That's what you get for killing me, bro. In 90th place, bro. Get us by here, man. Let's go. You already got like 4 kills right there. That's 3. Soy un bebé, sabe que woman. I want you to get bro. Am I? Looks like Wi-Fi is messed up for him, bro. Maybe not, bro. I'm tired of this dude sitting there doing nothing, bro. Ah, he just started!
What am I supposed to do with this dude right here, bro? Dude does nothing in the damn meeting, bro. I want to have Nate on here, bro. But this dude is not.
Hey, help. Let's go, level 27. I'm up. Oh, it's one of the girls, too. You gotta get off my team, bro. Damn, who's this tryhard right here? Damn, who is this tryhard? Man, who is this? I'm literally shooting you out, bro. Headshotting you out, bro. Give me my gun back. Give me my gun back, bro. That's 3. Killing everyone in the damn team, bro. Now I just need to revive somewhere, bro. Ah, I hate this dude.
Bro, for real.
What the hell kind of gun is that? Yeah, I'm gonna kill you, y'all. This dude is a Puerto Rican, bro. This dude killed me. Job. Wanna say something? Didn't you notice the budget? Tirando todos los miles, por favor. Give me my chest. You better have some good stuff here. Hell yes. My stuff, dude. I'm nearly lagging, bro. Oh, he just did Wi-Fi. I don't know what this game, but I really am, bro. Giancarlo was here, bro. My friend, bro, he was there. Madre, corre. Hey! Hey! Yo, who else can we invite here, man? You just sitting there doing nothing, bro. I'm about to go with Wall-E, bro.
And the worst thing, watch this. This is K311.
It feels like a 0-3, bro. Not like good. A 23, bro. Man, that crazy. I am from the side today. Cash Nasty is on the mic from Nasty Crew Mission Control. Max, you're going to be lit, my man. We got some of the world's greatest talent right here. He can't shoot threes, man.
I don't
think so. He can't shoot threes, man. Here we go. Let's go. Damn, I was off of him.
Eating it all.
going extra time. No good. Extra time. Too short.
I won. Give me that bitch. Para que sea mía completa. Para que sea mía completa. Let me finish this. Let's go here.
Here in Santa Monica, we got the PC Inch to the east, the Pacific Ocean to the west, and a game about to begin. Three, two,
hey.
Go. Come on, bro.
Next, on target.
I'm gonna go to the shower.
Is he? Not gonna reply to my message, okay. Cool. Anyways. Gonna do an exterior tour. Okay, so, hi guys. I just parked up here for now, you know. Gonna give it like a little kind of like a little rest break. So the only thing you see on the map where it stopped at the gas, that red triangle right there. So I guess you're just gonna give it the truck. I guess I'll just leave it at the gas pump, because I actually do need to fill up gas. So, that's the reason why I'm giving it, like, a rest for the night, is because if I'm gonna turn my engine on. Park the truck back to where it was. I just decided to like give it a rest break for the night, like I said, and then resume back tomorrow because right now it's dark in the sky and I'm not trying to drive because I think we have like still more miles to go and I don't want the truck to, you know, be tired and all. But as I was showing you guys in the last video was like the gas stuff and all that, which I'll go in and you'll see that it's like nearly like the interior for this like shop is good, but you can't like nearly buy everything, but like buy anything or anything. But here's like this red thing right here. I think it was just made before I started downloading the game or something. I don't even know, because I'm not that, you know, kind of person. And here's another one. One on every side, and here are like the little snacks. You can't see it because it's always, I don't know, it's kind of blurry and everything. So if you guys saw this table in the last video, when I was showing it, it was like, because at the other gas station it was yellow, but this one's blue, and here's the menu. You can't really see, and the floor is not that pretty nice. I know that is because it's some reason anyhow, because the way that this game was built is and then we have like one here, another one, obviously, good decent, and right here, and another one right here, where that truck is parked, and you can clearly see it didn't crash or anything. This truck is like pretty decent. Not gonna lie. Because why would I not? And it's pretty good. I did not crash. This air right here. There we go. Air. A. Right. Parking spot right here. Back to this car right here. Get another one right here. Another one right here, another one right here, another one right there, and another one right here. Pretty good. Ways. I know it's night times, but I cannot see, but I still can. Good, and this is it right there. So, but I'm not like resume the game after I'm done with
how I met my friend Isander. Because he means so much to me. He's my best friend. And I'm sorry if you can hear like the screechings and stuff in the back. It's currently raining outside. I don't know if you guys can see. But it's currently raining. It's raining all day today. So it's raining all day today. So I figured I would just do like a 5-minute video for you guys and tell you guys about how I met my friend Alexander. So it's raining all day today, so I want everyone to stay safe and don't worry, we'll get through COVID-19 together. Everyone is in this and we're all trying to fight COVID-19 and try to, you know, make it as possible and not make it like the best ever. So so it's currently morning right now. It's currently like 9:43 and I'm gonna upload this soon. So yeah, and it's kind of 9:43 a.m. and I know like it's So, the story how I met my friend Alexander, I met him in third period. Because I didn't know him at first. So I was like, because one of my new things was making friends, because I already had, like, my other friends from fifth grade that were in my third period as well, which I didn't need to say hi to them, because they already knew me. So what I figured, so what I figured of doing is, like, so when I met him in sixth grade, in my third period, he started, you know, being nice. He's very calm. But the only thing is, I can't tell you guys this because it's his decision. I can't tell you because I don't want him to get mad at me and stuff. Because, so when we met in third grade, I'm six, we started to, you know, talk. Well, not really that much. We didn't, you know, get to talk that much, but, like, we didn't get to talk at all. But, we basically, like, have new things in common, and then we started to, like, want to be friends with each other after I saw him in my sixth period in sixth grade, which was mathematics, and sixth grade mathematics. And when the teacher asked us to work together, I wanted to work with someone else, I wanted to work with someone else. And she put me with, the teacher put me with him. And I was like, okay, that's good. And when we were done with our work, we started, and we had only, like, I think 20 minutes of each time to work, and we were down at the 10-minute mark. Because every work that we did, it didn't take us 20 minutes. The teacher always said 20 minutes, because it said on the piece of paper, 20 minutes of work. So she basically told, we were done at 10-minute mark, and she told us to, like, talk or do whatever. So, like, we basically talked, and we got to know each other one-on-one in the class. So then, during the summer, last year, his Spanish friend told, his Spanish friend told, me to download this app. And he also told him to download the app. My friend Alexander to download the app as well. And, when we started talking on there at first, but before I met, saw Alexander, my friend Alexander on airtime, during the summer, I actually got his number from one of his Spanish friends, when we were on airtime. He sent it to me, my friend Alexander's number, and I was like, okay, and I asked his Spanish friend, oh, what do I need this for? And he's like, oh, you could, that's his number, so you can talk to him and more during the summer, and for schoolwork, if for 7th grade as well. So that's, like, so we went on that app, and then here's a story is when in 6th grade, when I had him in learning strategies class, we were working together or with a teacher. So I was working with the teacher and him at the same time. So we were, like, working on an assignment or something. And then, or we, like, were sharing, like, if, like, the teacher asked us to work on a 10-minute how we can keep our assignments in check. And we worked on that, and we were like, okay, it's, you know, not that bad, but we worked on it, and we were pretty good. So, what I figured, I know he's gonna see this video because he subscribed to me, so I'm just gonna tell you guys this, because he's my best friend. On Saturday, the 23rd, I accidentally sent him a message saying, I hate you. But I didn't mean to send that. I meant to say, oh, what you doing? Are you busy and stuff? I want to talk to you. So, here's the story. And he started texting me, oh, I really appreciate you as a friend. And I was trying to make you like I was my brother. As him, as my brother. Like, he was my brother. But other than that, he said it was my decision. So, like, I got to choose. Anyway, so in 7th grade, I'm going to 8th grade in August. When I go back to school. And my school ends on the 27th. Of me. So, I met him. So for 7th grade, we had him in math, civics, and learning strategies, which we got together and worked together on some of the assignments. But if, like, the teacher asked us to not work on the assignments with another partner in math, and we had to do it on our own, so. But in civics, we were working together. Like, as a team. On everything, and so we were working together as a team, and we finally had a thing in common, like last year in 6th grade. So we started talking. Today I'm gonna meet him on Zoom. But I'm gonna upload another video later. I'm gonna ask him in a few hours to see if he's down for the video, or to see if he's like okay with me having him in the video. Because hopefully, if he's not down for the video, then I'm not gonna do the video. Because so the video is last to the FaceTime call wins. Something. I don't know what he should win. Like, it's gonna be me and him in the call. And, I have my iPad right here. So that's where I'm gonna be FaceTiming from. So, once I always FaceTime him, he'll always know it's me. Alright, guys. That's the end of the video. Make sure you guys subscribe and leave a like and turn on post notifications. Link to my Zoom meetings will be in the description below. Bye guys. See you guys later.